Okay. Oui, je viens ici. We do have wine, if you'd like some. Good choice. Oh, we were just talking politics, nothing important. I see. I'll ask. Okay, it's just here for 3 more months. The green ones are incredibly salty. Look at that. Bien trop de sel. It's too bad. Alright, she will eat the green ones. Nice. Tell me, how long did it take you to arrive here? Is that directly from home, or did you? Oh, you did stop. Was it nice? Oh, I can imagine. Did you finish your meal? Brush yours too. No. I thought I would offer. Tell me. No, I'll put them aside. So, traveled quite. Distance as well. Oh. Oh, him. No, nothing to worry about. No, he's just painting. Not sure. He didn't say exactly. Where was I? No, he is painting all the scenery. Pain. Yes, well, he was kind enough to let all of us have our picnic here. There we go. However, he is not a very social man. Yeah, we know him from around. It was very kind of him, yes. No, there's... water lilies and flowers everywhere, and he's been painting everything. God only knows how long it'll take. I do not have the patience of an artist. Tell you. wonder. I don't think he is. Qu'est-ce que tu sais? Est-ce qu'il est? Tu as compris ça? Alors pourquoi on parle français? Apparently, she can understand you, and she can understand English well enough, but she is just uncomfortable speaking it. Did you say anything? Oh no, we weren't genuinely talking politics. Have you seen the new president? He is. That's what I was saying. Queen. And I'm petit. Ce n'est rien de mauvais. Et rien de mal. I don't see the problem. I think there's something to be said for a short yet competent political leader. It's easy to underestimate him, which could in turn make him stronger. Exactly. Admittedly, I was turning back to him. Yes, I was. I know. You must be very, very tired. Would you like a little bit more of that? Perhaps not. I did. So you started much earlier than we did. No. Unfortunately, we did not have any left. If you had arrived earlier, there may have been a little bit of brie left. Yes, it is, isn't it? I don't know how he came to own so much property. No, I've not really heard his name before. Forgive me, the wind earlier made a terrible, terrible mess of my hair, my ribbon. Oh goodness, you should have seen it. There was food flying everywhere. I thought he was going to kick us off the property. No, he didn't even spare us a glance. I agree. It was nice. Suppose you could have. Do you want any of the green olives? Taste one and see. Ok, non. Non, tu peux les manger tous. Oh, I know. Far too much. Not even the salt, it's so sad. Acidic. Something like that, yes. I'm going to ask you, since you're staying for a little while, and now for the life of me, I can't remember, there's a regatta coming up. Would you like to go? I will find the exact date. No, that. I did invite her already, but I thought I would invite you as well. Oh, I do love watching that. It's a beautiful sight, and the weather is always just perfect. doesn't know anyone either. Oh, who's going to be participating? We could do another picnic. And I believe our mysterious artist is planning on attending or painting a regatta coming up. I don't know if that's going to be this one. Because, like I said, God only knows how long it will take to paint all of these flowers, the water, everything. Yes, but if you do attend and he is there, we could make an introduction, possibly. I think it would be a fun afternoon. Yes, it could be a final farewell. Until next time. Not a permanent farewell. It's a beautiful spot. Though, I must admit, it does seem like something of a waste to have no one else here. Perhaps that's why he paints it. Yes, he can share it with everyone. Even people not. Yes, there is. I could ask him. Not today, because he does appear to be quite focused. But I will ask him if we could come back. There are a few other areas along the water. Some away from the water, but I think the ones along the water are the prettiest. But I think we'd be lovely. No, no. Leisurely stroll before the weather turns again. I think that would be a wonderful time. And so we'll ask him. You do look slightly, in the most polite way possible, worn out. But you did have a long trip. Of course. Oh my goodness. Nobody will be offended if you take a nap. How could you not? Perfect weather, beautiful water, beautiful scenery. Perfectly alright. I plan on drinking a little bit. Oh, I only do have a little bit left. Okay. A very small little bit of wine. I need a little bit more. Oh well. That's all done. Now feel free. Drift off.